Einstein said that you can't tell the difference between sitting in a gravitational field and accelerating out in deep space. But what if I was hovering above a black hole? Surely I'd be able to notice that. Well, imagine you're in a rocket ship accelerating away from a laser that is shooting out regular pulses of light. If you keep accelerating towards the speed of light, some of those pulses never catch up to you. Strange enough. But what's happening from your perspective? Well, in relativity, moving clocks tick slower. And from your perspective, the laser is moving away from you. So you see the pulses emitted less and less frequently until you stop receiving them altogether. Meanwhile, because of length contraction, the distance between you and the laser approaches a constant. It's as if the laser is approaching a veil behind which not even light can escape, an event horizon. But that's exactly what happens. There's a horizon that forms behind the rocket, and some of those pulses remain behind that horizon. They can never reach you as long as you keep accelerating. From your frame of reference, the laser appears to be falling into a huge black hole.